Well, the Salvation Army of Southern Illinois needs your help. After falling short of their fundraising goal by $28,000, the local organization is gearing up for a one-day blitz on Friday, January 24th. Organizers say bell ringers will post up at Kroger stores in Marion, Carbondale, and Heron, as well as the Carbondale Hobby Lobby and Rural King locations. While the Salvation Army says they need volunteers to ring bells, they're really looking for a few superstar donations. Social Service Coordinator Cami Horn says funding for programs happens locally and depends entirely on the Southern Illinois community.
If the money isn't raised in Southern Illinois, then we don't have it to give back. There's not a huge national red kettle that's going to reach down to Southern Illinois and say, oh, here, you guys need a little extra help, then we can provide that. So it's really our champions in our communities that are providing for the people in our communities that need the help.
The Salvation Army of Southern Illinois provides assistance to more than 400 people in need every month. They say any dip in their funding means cuts to those programs that helps people with heating bills, rent, food, and other assistance.